I want to say hello, I want to see you smile, I want to read to you once again. You like to do the little things to make your parents proud. Every one of you makes such a good-looking crowd. I try to read my best, and you can do the rest by showing me you really like to read. So clap your hands, look, 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 and I hope you like the Miss Story book.
Hi, I'm Miss Story. And if you say my name slowly, it says the word Miss Story, because each new book we pick up is a mystery. And we have to be good book detectives and look for picture clues to help us learn to read. Let's all remember the parts and the care of the book. We have to take very good care of our books and pass them down to other friends or cousins or brothers and sisters. Remember to which part this is. It's the front cover, the back cover, and the spine. And remember, the spine holds all the pages together. So when you open a book, be very careful. We don't want to break the spine. The book I'm going to read today is called Snowmen All Year. That would be fun to be able to have a snowman all year. But not where we live, right? Because think about what happens to a snowman when the weather starts to get warm. All right, the name of our story is Snowmen All Year. And the author, the person that put all the words in this book, is Carolyn Boehner. And the person that drew the pictures and is the illustrator of this book is Mark Boehner. And they are a best-selling book team. Also, you might see at the end of the reading, there will be some questions that somebody could ask you, some good thinking questions. And also, there will be some ideas for other books. There's also a book called Snowmen at Night, by the same author and illustrator, and Snowmen at Christmas, by the same author and illustrator. All right, this book is going to be about snowmen, of course, and it's about all four seasons. The seasons are summer, fall, another word for fall is autumn, winter, and spring. Let's see if you can pick out which season the snowman is enjoying. Snowmen All Year by Carolyn Boehner. I love to build a snowman on freezing winter days. But when the sun is bright and warm, my snowman melts away. There's nothing but a puddle when my snowman disappears. If only he were magic and could stay with me all year. That would be magic, wouldn't it? I'd teach him how to fly a kite high above the trees. Or we would dig for pirate gold, or sail the seven seas. I know that he would love to see the tigers at the zoo. And at my birthday party, we would celebrate his too. We'd go on all the wildest rides at the amusement park. And best of all would be fireworks lighting up the dark. On stormy evenings, I would play my favorite game with him. On sunny days, I teach him how to dive and how to swim. On summer evenings, in the dark, we chase some fireflies. Or sleep out in the quiet woods beneath the starry skies. At the beach, we'd play all day, and he'd get very sandy. We'd trick or treat on Halloween and bring home lots of candy. Maybe this is magic snow that will not disappear. And this snowman will be the one to stay with me all year. Look at the picture at the end of this book. How do you think this little boy feels? How do you think the snowman feels? Well, Miss Story thinks they feel happy. They might feel excited. Then I want you to ask yourself, what kind of things make you happy? What kind of things make you excited? Do you think it would be fun if you had a magic snowman that could stay with you all year? The next time you go through the book, I want you to listen for the rhyming words. I'm going to read one page of the book, and I want you to listen and see if you hear rhyming words. I love to build a snowman on freezing winter days. But when the sun is bright and warm, my snowman melts away. Listen, day away. Rhyming words sound the same at the end of the word. So day and away are the rhyming words in this. Listen to the next. There's nothing but a puddle when my snowman disappears. If only he were magic, he could stay with me all year. Listen, did you hear the rhyming words? Disappear, year. They sound the same at the end of the word. So when you're reading and listening the next time to this story, listen for all the rhyming words. Miss Story would like it if you would come back and listen to this book again. And then you can listen for different things, you can look for different things, because there are so many things on each page. And then you can look at how the book changes, because it's going to go from winter, fall, summer, spring. And then they would be at the beach. That would be summer. And in the spring, they can go out and look at all the beautiful flowers and the green starting to come. So you'll see all those things through the book. And Miss Story did make a mistake. Listen to how the seasons go. Summer, fall, winter, spring. Then it starts over again. After spring comes summer. So you can look through the book and see how the colors change and watch what the snowman and the little boy are wearing. Their clothes even change. In the winter, they have to have what on? Think about it for a minute. That's right, they have to have mittens and scarves and hats and coats. And then in the summer, think about what they would be wearing. They wouldn't have all those things on, would they? The sun would be too hot, so they would have on their light clothes, maybe sandals or shorts and short sleeve shirts. So think about all those things. Ask yourself, whenever you're reading a book, after you finish, ask yourself lots of questions. It will help you learn new words and be good thinkers. So until the next time when we read again, this is Miss Story saying goodbye. And don't forget to listen to this book and all my other books again. Thank you.